tall and handsome, known quite well by all. She's a regular combination on the Wabash Cannonball. She came down from Birmingham one cold December day. As she rolled into the station, you could hear all the people say, there's a gal from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. Down from Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodlands to the sounds and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engines, hear the lonesome hobo's call. She's traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. States are dandy, so the people will always say, from New York to St. Louis and Chicago by the way, from the hills of Minnesota where the rippling waters fall, no changes can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roll, as she rides along the woodlands through the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's call. She's traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Here's to Daddy Claxton, may his name forever stand, and long to be remembered around the ports of Alabama. This earthly race is over, and the curtains around him fall. We'll carry him home to Dixie on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roll, as she rides along the woodlands, through the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's call. She's traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. The Wabash Cannonball.